Well, I can tell that all the humans, they come to this beautiful planet Earth with the same mission. Now, how we express that mission will be completely different for everyone. There's 6 billion different ways, a way for every person. But we're here to enjoy life, to be alive, to explore life. Then it depends on us how we're gonna do it. And that will depend the kind of story that we create about ourselves and about our relationship, about our career, about any direction that we can take. But we have the same mission. We are here to be happy.
That's right. I agree with that. And I think we all have a different spiritual learning style, that we're all learning the same lessons, just in a different way. Do you think that's true?
Well, everything will be different according where we was born, what language we speak, what religion we follow, what is the rules of the family or community. Then for everyone, everything will be completely different. Will be depends how we'll be educated. Mm-hmm. But once we have the awareness, the challenge is to regain what we really are. Because in that interaction that we have with life, we create an identity. And we believe that we are that identity. And we defend that identity with everything we can. But when you have the awareness, you find out that you are not what you believe you are. And just by finding the truth, everything shifts completely.
That's the key, the awareness, the waking up to who we are.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly the key. You know, my older son, he created what we call the Academy of Awareness. The whole thing is about awareness and is online, of course.
Oh, wonderful. I'm going to look into that. That's fantastic. Thank you so much. You have been a delight. I'm so honored to be here with you. Can I get my picture with you?
Of course.
Okay.